Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for me, my ass.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Looks like I have to get down. Thank you.
Locked. Need to find a key card. Thank you.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here.
Now.
head feels like... Like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
That's much better.
Let's get out of here fast. Are you all right? Are you all right? Are you all right?
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic.
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
I'm fine. No need to worry. We need to move.
Not that way. No. 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 Not that way. No.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me! Let go of me! Let...
Fine.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up! Here they come!
How many of these things are there?
Are you all right?
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
things are there.
Do you have any first aid? Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Please hurry!
Things are there. Out of ammo.
Do you have any first aid? They've got dynamite! Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, they're above us!
They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move!
Go
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Come on!
Do you have any first aid? Sebastian, they're above us! Find cover. They're shooting.
Please hurry!
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Do you have any first aid? Sebastian, they're above us! Find cover, they're shooting. Tough.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Please hurry.
Thank you.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
This is getting tough.
Come on!
Sebastian, they're above us! Find cover. They're shooting. Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move!
Don't be a hero, back off!
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Do you have any first aid?
Come on!
Kidman needs help.
Damn it. That was close.
Better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Trouble. Sidman's in trouble. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there? All right.
We're all right.
Just a few bumps. We're fine. Oh. If you hadn't come along.
Got it. Okay.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian. Maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors.
Sebastian, have you forgotten something?